something new. You have a talent for drawing. Let's draw a striped tiger. Draw the tiger's head. And a cute little snout. Next, the nose. Your drawing looks so cool. Draw stripes on the tiger's face. And two ears. And now his furry cheeks. That's it. Wonderful. Follow the lines to draw your tiger's body. Now draw the left arm. Now draw the right arm. Amazing! Now draw the tiger's leg, a stick. And you need to draw another leg. Give him a long tail, and your tiger is ready to dance. Such a genius! Let's play more! What do you want to draw now? I am so happy to play with you! Hi, let's have fun! We will draw and play! Let's draw a cute kitty cat. First, draw the head.
Blue.
That's it. Now draw a little button nose.
Black.
And a little mouth so the kitty can meow.
Red.
Very good. Now draw the little triangles for ears.
Blue.
Amazing. Put a bow knot on your kitty cat.
Brown.
Your cat looks so beautiful. And now, draw the cat's body.
Blue. Yellow.
Gorgeous. Next, draw four paws.
Orange.
That's a wonderful drawing. Now finish the drawing with a fluffy tail for your kitty.
Yellow. Aqua, dark red. Purple, aqua.
Drawn an incredible kitty cat. Meow.